working on 2012 RAV4. This one is a 2.5. I'm going to remove the starter. So I already removed the battery, so you have to remove this one, this number 10. And the other one is here. This is a number 10. So before you install the new battery, please clean right here. So now I remove these clips here, this here, and now I'm removing the number 12 bolts. It's this one over here. Okay, and I'm going to remove this one too, this 12. So also we need to remove these bolts right here, they're number 12. So. Okay, so now we got more room to remove the starter. So right here is our starter, and we need to remove this bolt right here and the bolt right here. Okay, so we're gonna use 12. Take the electrical connection, just push this down, this little thing right here. If you need more space, just remove the filter housing, but in this case I didn't need to remove it. So in this one, we're going to use a 14 millimeter for this bolt right here, and I got my flex. As you can see, I got this one. So to remove this bolt on the back.
cámara.
Gracias. So there's a new star. So this is a port number. I get him from O'Reilly. So this is the port number right here. This is a new one. So I'll take this one. We're going to torque these stutter bolts at 27 foot-pounds. My torque here is set at 27. everything back together, look for the connection. This one you have to go to raise up, and this one you're gonna torque at 8 foot-pounds. 8 foot-pounds, this one. So make sure everything is good. So now we're gonna put all this back. Put this one, and so this is the number 12. Okay. This one goes cable right here. Okay, so now okay, just make sure this one is really good, okay, because this is the negative cable, it goes to the chassis, and make sure this is good, okay? there you go. Now there's a new battery here. And this one goes in this hole right here. Right here. The other pole goes, it goes here. And to remove this little clips right here, just push this one down like this, look. And just take it off. Okay. And put it back, just put it back, just lift it up and push, okay? Okay. Clean also then this one with a water brush. Clean it really good. Okay, so now it's clean. Let's put it back. Double check. Now we're gonna crank start the car. All right. There we go. It cranks. Well, do it like 2 times to make sure it works fine. There we go. Okay guys, so that's all for today guys. Thank you for watching. If you got any questions, just let me know. See you next time.